to tell your dog to stop barking just by telling them to be quiet, giving them a voice command. It helps a lot if you use a matter-of-fact, kind of stern voice when you say the command. It's not really important the word you use, it's more so about how you say it. So if you say quiet or stop it, that's going to be more effective than if you're saying it in a more lighthearted tone. If you're having a hard time getting your dog to stop barking when you need them to stop barking, then call us at Happy Hound. We can help you with training with that.